Have you been a recipient of one of those vile text messages, voice messages, or videos from your ex? You know the ones I'm talking about. They move from thanking you or telling you how wonderful it was to this loathing you and saying you're the most disgusting thing ever. Mine sent me a letter where he said, "Stop seeing myself as such a victim." And then he wraps it up by thanking me for all the great help I've given him. A friend of mine heard from her ex and he went from calling her a fucking cunt to saying that they had the best love ever and could have made it work. What the hell is going on? Narcissists and other personality disorders have fragile egos. They don't see other people. They only see themselves. But the self is in pieces. There's parts that they're proud of and parts that they loathe and are deeply ashamed of. When they meet us, they're not seeing us. You're only a caricature in this person's idealized movie script in their head. Only you never get to see the script. And it isn't actually based on what could happen between you and them. It's based on what they long for and wish. And yet, they feel deeply ashamed of these needs. So wanting a relationship with you is a vulnerable overexposure. In a way, it's a setup for failure. And they hate themselves for needing you. And remember, it's not really actually you. It's the you that they wish for. The caricature of you. And of course, they blow it up because of their inability to contain their impulses or show good judgment. And then the breakup happens. And regardless if you leave or they leave or it's a combination decision, they loathe you for no longer needing them. And they hate you for being successful. So they contact you with these vitriol letters, pouring out all the stuff. And what you're hearing isn't actually an analysis of you. It's actually a confession of their worst fears about themselves. It's the split off parts of themselves that they've put in you hoping that you somehow fix all this and be perfect. And now they hate themselves for needing you that way, but also for you not needing them back. Next time you get one of these, and I hope you don't because you should be going no contact. But if you do, remember, this is not a deconstruction of your failures. This is a confession of their worst fears.